Hi, Chef Pat Mitchell here with Benny Keith Foods. Today we're going to make a couple of different salads. We're going to utilize watermelon that's in season right now, and we're going to make with pretty much the same ingredients, but two completely different salads. One we're going to do with the greens will be some curly endive that I've got here. We're going to take the watermelon, the feta cheese, a little bit of torn mint, and then we're going to dress that with a little bit of freshly squeezed lemon juice, olive oil, and fresh cracked black pepper. The reason this salad works is you've got the sweetness of the watermelon, a little saltiness from the feta cheese, and it really marries well. Okay, so the first salad that we're gonna do the curly endive salad. One of the things that you'll notice, I've got this paper towel in here, or you can use a linen napkin or something that's clean. Anytime you wash a crisp salad, you're gonna have some residual water, so it's good to wrap it in a towel so that the dressings will adhere to it, and it's not a lot of water on the greens. So here I've got the greens I've put in. I'm going to put the diced watermelon in. Sprinkle some of the feta cheese. Some of the torn mint leaves. And just going to kind of toss all that together. And a little bit of the lemon juice and a little bit of the olive oil. I'm going to then put a little fresh cracked black pepper and then toss it together. Now this particular salad, when we go to plate up, you can do it a couple of different ways. One of the ways I like to do it is take a couple of the larger cubed watermelon and place those on the plate. And then you can put this salad right in the center there. Now you'll notice that we didn't put any salt into the salad itself. We just put the black pepper because of the saltiness from the feta cheese. But I like to take just a little pinch of fleur de sel and put it right on top of the watermelon cubes, because those weren't tossed with the feta. And that gives you a nice little bite there. So there's your plated salad. Okay, so on this salad, again, we're going to take the pretty much the same ingredients. We're going to add a few others, the green grapes, Kalamata olives, and we're just going to put it all into the bowl. Put the watermelon in the bowl, add the green grapes. We're going to add the Kalamata olives and sprinkle the feta cheese in there. Going to also put in the torn mint leaves. The torn mint leaves I like because it gives you just a little bit of a minty surprise when you bite into them every now and again. We've got some fresh lemon juice we're going to drizzle on it. We're going to drizzle just a touch of extra virgin olive oil and some fresh black pepper. And then we're going to toss everything together gently. We don't want to get the feta cheese too broken up so that it makes all this stuff cloudy. So we just gently toss it and then put it into a small bowl.